Oh. That's what I was supposed to do this. Oh no, I'm gonna have to redo that whole thing. Oh gosh. Alrighty. Where the heck am I? Alright, I have a bunch of jars. What? I didn't mean to break everything. Golden artifact. I have a pickaxe. All right, now let's be like actually trying to use this freaking thing with everything. All right, can I use it on anything? Can I? Huh? Can I? Aha! Well, first, let me take this stuff off. Notepad, bean can, radio. Why the heck do I have a bean can? Why do I have a bean can? Face piece. Hopefully, I didn't need any of these. Well, take that. All right. Medium pyramid. All right, so I got three pyramids. I'm guessing that's some sort of code, and I have to put these towards. Okay. Okay, nothing in that. Another bean can and a spoon. That's cool. By Pine Restaurant. I'm going to put the bean cans all right here. All right. Ooh, what's that? Oh, a key. Right. All right, stand up. What's this? I keep the pin. Doesn't work on this. Those dials. Chests. Another chalice. What was that last chalice for? All right, it's got a bunch of wings. Seriously, what was the last chalice I did for? Oh, okay, it's got stuff on it. I see. One, two. All right, square and bird. Square and bird. That doesn't make any sense. There's five things on here. Okay. All right, let's see. All right, I see that has a thingamajig. All right, those jackals have that, so two and four. Cool, what the heck do I do here? That did nothing. Okay, unless the chalice goes in. I guess the chalice worked, but what happened to it? Did I just melt my chalice? Give me something, you freaking... Oh, the spoon! Did I just lose my spoon? I think I just lost my spoon. There you go. I wonder if I have to put all bean cans or something in these. No. One. Two. I'll just leave those there for now. All right. Oh, okay. The pyramids have different numbers in them. This is the large pyramid and it's got three. This is the medium pyramid and it's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the small pyramid has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, that's two golden artifacts I got. But I lost my spoon. Give me back my spoon, you freaking thing. Okay. That doesn't work. I just lost my callus. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to put him in there. Okay. Bean can. Over here. Bean can, there. I guess I may not need these anymore. How do I drop something? Drop Q. Okay. Oh, I'm overfilling the pot. Ow. So I need a Anubis head and a Peregrine Falcon. Okay. Oh, here we go on the side. So I see a foot. Oh, okay. I see. So bowl plus lion. So wait. Where's the bowl? Bowl plus lion. Tent plus bird. It's this tent up top. Tent plus bird. And then what's the last one? Foot plus owl. Open up here. Dang it. Open up here. I don't know what I need all these for, but I'm taking them all. Alright, four Gorn artifacts. That's cool. Alright. Alright, I need. Oh, how many do I have? Okay. I got that. Two. Three. Five. Alright, this level was much more easier than the last one. Of course, I'm an idiot in the last one, too. And that opens the door. That was far easier than the last chamber, for sure. Oh my gosh. Alrighty, let's see what we can do here. Alrighty. Anything in the pot? Nope. What's this little bug? Hey, come here. Okay, I can't do it. Hey. Alright, I see the bug. It's not coming to me. Alright, bunch of fire. Put that there for now. Come back out. All right, I see these little thingamajigs. Oh. There. Thinking bugs. Okay, what else we got here? Alright, so. Story of the Unlucky Camel. Camels drinks in the oasis at the sun's zenith, left. While the scorpions hide in the pyramid, camels sleep at the pyramid when the sun sets, the scorpion looks in the oasis. Okay. It's not letting me do anything else. Okay. Camel. I didn't do it. Okay. Wait. Wait, what? Man? Thing? Eagle? Both delighted. What? No, that doesn't do it. Face piece. Nothing. Alright, oh, okay, hang on. See these symbols? I wonder. Okay, so I gotta get these balls. What symbol is that? I'll just put that there for now. That's fine. Or. No, just keep it over here. Hang on. So this deals with that. Gamma drinks in the oasis at the sun's zenith, the scorpion's hide, and the pyramid. Now what'd that do? Alright then. Camel sleeps by the pyramid when the sun sets. Swimmer looks in. Lurks in the oasis. Okay, so. So. Sun sets. And then, Kim was bitten by the scorpion at the sand dunes when the sun rises. Okay, good. Has to be something to do with this fire. The hat doesn't catch fire, really? I don't think a hat would catch fire in that. Okay. Let's see. Let's say this again. Man. Thingamajig. Falcon. Oh, I see. Man. Thingamajig. Okay, so. So, man. Man, dog, falcon man, falcon, dog man. So, man, dog, falcon man, falcon. All right, and then last but not least is over here. All right. So we're looking for a pattern here. Okay. Alrighty, what is the pattern? So these have four things. Okay. So it has. What? What does one do in this situation? Is there a thing I'm missing? I still haven't used this pickaxe for anything. Supposed to use this pickaxe for something. Alright, is there something here I'm supposed to pick at? Oh, squash the bug. Aha! Well, that's good and all, but that doesn't... I did nothing. Okay. Guess I'll get a hint. Yeah, I did that. Now what? See, there's fire, fire, fire. All of them have leaves. Not sure what to do. Trying to test everything here. Come on, where is everything? Alright, so I know that. Oh, okay. I think I know what this means now. So this block, so it's each of the blocks are like, you know, that. So you gotta make sure it's like, okay, so. Wait, how do I know which block is which? Okay. Just put it in the fire. All right, so I guess I have to match up these. Okay, so eagle, tent, lion, foot. And that's this guy. So that's right. This one's eagle, box, no, squiggly, foot, dune. Eagle, fox, squiggly foot, dune. So that's the second one. It's the bird. Okay. This one, tent, foot, box, foot. Tent, book. So tent, foot, box, foot. And that leaves this one. I have box, thing. I guess that's it. Wait, do that again. All right, that one's glowing, so that means that one's right. Try that. Alright, so that means this one. Okay. And I'll put here. Ew. Well then. That's not it. Okay, that's that one. That's not it. That's not it. Ah. That's not it. What? Unless these go to a different spot. Right this other way. Doesn't make any sense though. I have to line up with. Okay. Get out of here. Okay. So they all gotta line up, so that's the issue. Like, what does this guy line up with? Is that lined? I think that's right. This isn't. Hey. Okay, let's try it that way. No. Ah. Well, dang. I don't think that connects to that at all. I think that's got to connect to, like, this piece. Alright, so. Well, that was it. Okay. I didn't know that. Okay. Oh, okay. I was like, what? Right. Pyramid statue. Can I go down? I don't want to go down. That would be a bad idea. All right, here we go. Do I have to light all these? Okay. Oh gosh. Okay. Finally reached the top. Needless to say, the view is everything. Yes, found it. Cool. Oh. That's what I was supposed to do this. Oh no, I'm gonna have to redo that whole thing. Oh gosh. Why don't I just leave it alone? All right, so I need boom, boom. Then that one. That one's fine. And then that back one's fine too. Okay, so I need turn that one off. Oh boy. I spent all that time doing that for nothing. Okay, good. I don't need to point it exactly yet. No. Okay. I thought I'd light them all. I didn't even pay attention to like, oh yeah, that thing in the back. Yeah, that's the one I need. What happened? What happened? Seriously, what happened? Okay, well. Do I put these pyramid pieces in here? No. That's not it. Do I go down? Who? Is this something I'm looking for? To do. What am I even to do? All right, clues. I need a clue, Scooby-Doo. All right, so triangle, line straight. Like that. No, not like that. Yeah, triangle line straight, like that. Let's try that. It's not the Ankh. It's that thing. Okay, good. I got on the line straight. Let's try each of them, I guess. Oh! Wow. Okay. Well, what's next? All right, I got a tent and two lions. What is this over here? Okay. All right, so I got. All right, so first is tent. Wait, what? What the heck do I do? There's a figurine somewhere? Out of. Where do I get a figurine? That's odd. What was that? Some slots. You rotate them with space. Oh, okay. What am I looking for? What does he do? I'm curious. It obviously goes there, but what the heck do I do? Oh, okay. This has got a simple one on it too. So this is supposed to be pyramid. All right, so that's tent. Tent, tent. What? Oh, is that changing? Wait, hold on. Okay, there's that. I gotta be able to see. I don't know if that one's meant for that. Okay. Okay. Knob. So these gotta go to. Aha. Well, this is cool. All right, so one, two. I'm guessing they're kind of like the things in the back. Yeah, that's what it is. So this guy. So this guy is all right, so he's there. That guy's fine on the back. And then one. What's lifting? Oh. Okay. So I got some piers now. All right, so now I gotta get. Here's the bowl. There's the bird. Well, this is pretty awesome. All right, I'm looking. They all look the same. What am I doing here? Is it? Is the small being largest? Oh, I see. See how the entrance is? Okay. Put that there. Put that there. Okay. I don't think I have to use that again. Still don't know what the heck this is for. Yeah, I know I'm out of time. Big deal. Alright, let me look around here. Okay, so I see him all the way off to the right. Yeah, I could tell he's all the way off of the right now. Isn't that the way it's supposed to be? Isn't that it? There's the guy over there. There's the house over there. Oh, I see. I gotta put this guy over there. Isn't that it? That's the shorter pyramid. Or is it like... Gosh. Oh, I gotta look at the side. Oh, my brother would love this level. Okay. All right, what do I see? I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't see that one. All right, I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, I don't see that. I see a. So that is a Y. I think that's the Y. All right, I see the Y. See that symbol. It's the thing with three dots. See this thingamajig? No. What is that? You see that? Okay, I got that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Am I supposed to kind of guess? I got that. I got that. 1, 2, 3, 4. This thing? Right, see, that's the Y. Got that. This is the bowl over there. So this is this thing, curvy and three dots. Is that it? See, it's a three dots. I'm gonna guess this. This. Oh. Well, okay. All right, that worked. Okay. So that was it. Well, anyway, that was fun. Well, thank you for joining me this episode, and I'll see you next time when I do the space one. All right, bye.